Halfpenny. Too good. Absolutely brilliant. 16-7.
They get out of dodge. Up to the halfway line. Oh, it's been flicked back in brilliantly. Brock Webster. It was brazen on his own halfway line with
injective madness. How about this, though? Want to keep the ball alive. Throw it round the back. Never seen that. That is pretty special. The Lander DuPont hit. Imagine if he had done that. That would have gone pretty viral. So close to the try line. Keeps it open. Back on the inside. How about that?
Just though this time, a little bit more width, a little more isolation. Tanaka now, wide ball. Tony Ellison, man on man.
Happening for the Highlanders. Down they go here. The pass from Tanaka is very good as well. Look at the width. The player rushes up. He skins him. And look at that out the back door around the corner. Jeff, could you do that in your day, please?
Not with that sort of accuracy and pure and simple. I don't know if in a month and a half ago they would have thrown that pass. But when you've got nothing to lose, you talked about it in the pre-match, Justin, when you can chance your arm. They took the penalty line out.
Now the Australians crank it up again. Horan.
Watch it go. Regan sends it wide. Horan just dazzles him there. The ball from Lath, the hit on was terrific. And a fantastic pass from Joe Roth.
I put some more than sure. We're on your day. I'm not only down in a head. Steve Seiko can improve as Kutmeti Irga, Arsimati. Totmeti no merit gara. We're not going to Steve Seiko. So that he was with whatever to do. So I got a good yard, got a good yard, and that was so great.
Sometimes for the greats, the right piece of footage captures the essence of a player. And that's what I think you're seeing in this clip. Brian O'Driscoll sprinkling a little bit of magic in training. Life surrounded by elite sports people, but this shot of Brian in training stands out as one of my favourites, partly because it's a one in a million shot.
May of Falcon, and it's come off him. He didn't play at it. What's going to happen here? Is this a try? Did he play at it or not?
To keep the play alive.
Good move, Rod.
Stop, play the whistle here.
They've got a freebie. Will they go to the air? Lovely, wonderful. Oh, special.
Okay.
Thin.
To get it to Houston. Now out it goes to Humphreys. And Humphreys inside to Cooper. Cooper out the back door. Oh. Hines, brilliant try to the Reds. It's party time.
There's no need to taunt the opposition like that. Quite
good back that he was able to continue on. That bamboozles defenders. That's nice. Cooper's combo. Let's have a look at that. Oh, what do you say?
Cooper's played all year. Yes, we know he's got question marks about his defence, but does that sort of attacking ability...
Laurie, Iribarren, all, and Vakatawa coming in at speed, whipped away. Toma in an acre of space scores. My goodness, the quality of the pass in the middle of that, out of the back of the palm.
It is a try.
Goodness gracious. That is unbelievable.
That's a boomerang. He drew...
Now Barrett stabs a little kick across the legs. Now Barrett has to recover, does beautifully.
Line tried to get it through the gap, couldn't. Blocked by Connor Murray, and then Bowden Barrett, he knows he's got Murray sweating on him, scoops it up. The skill set, great vision there.
Conversion. The Montoya try in the first half. This way. Off the upright. Once again, here it is, baby. Watch it. Hits him with plenty of power. Left, right, and in. Extra ball.
He likes that.
Captains. Artie wins that one. Taylor leaves it behind. They have to scramble. It's there for Arm. Oh, the around the back pass into the hands of Diolendi.
Field of it. Damien Diolendi right on the spot.
Oh, you're around the back pass, Justin Harrison.
Well, their first movement through the back line produced a shot at goal, and now we've seen what this back line can do with some razzle.
There we go. Goes between. Oh, look at that. Now that shows the win. Did it go over? Did it go between the posts and over the bar? Look at this from Cotter Pobe. He strikes it. Yeah, it's over the bar, between the posts, and back she comes from where she came. You thought we were joking about the strike of the wind? Now you know better.